So I chose this course at UCLan because it's the only university that offers this opportunity. It's a route to registration in the UK. So the course starts off as online lectures. That went on for about a month. And then when we came to the UK, the lectures were delivered in person. And then we started with hands-on experience in all of the subjects in dentistry. So we've had about 4 months at UCLan campus at the moment. And we're going to be moving to clinical placements so we get experience with actual patients, and that's going to be for about a year.
I think it's fairly easy to integrate into living here. There's a lot of student facilities if anyone's coming alone, and a lot of my colleagues have family accommodation as well available, so it's quite easy to transition, I would say, from living abroad to here. At least I found it easy, so I don't think people will have much of a problem doing that. The tutors are all really lovely. They are very, very helpful, and most of them go out of their way to actually help us. If we have any problems, they're very approachable. They definitely want us to do well, so that's good.
From day one, the most thing that everybody noticed is that how everybody was dedicated, how everybody around us was going the extra mile to help us, not only to make us succeed in our courses, but at the same time to give us support in every aspect, from housing to suggesting places to go to making sure that we're doing okay from every aspect. The course director, Dr. Anna, has been nothing more than amazing. Other faculty members are amazing. Support staff were exceptional. Everybody was there to help us from day one. And that's what makes this course, I believe, very unique.
Equipment has been really good. I haven't been in a university environment for 20 years. The Phantom Head, which we get to practice on, has been amazing. Lectures have been fantastic. It's been a nice experience to recap the skills that we kind of have and refining all of that. And everybody's made a lot of effort to teach us new things as well. So it's been a really fantastic experience.